but first step on long road to redemption. Anyone have player of audio? Though we have visited this prison, we did not stay longer than Richthofen required in order to advance his agenda. Whatever it may be. You should tread carefully. Giant monster's gag reflex may be very sensitive. Does not become you, Hellpig. Try to encourage my greed, Dr. Monty. Make them suffer, the greater reward will be.
Double points!
Annoying insect flies no more.
ammo.
In the rush today. Let us get killing. Nikolai to rescue. Again.
Double points!
I see space capitalism is thing after all. This puts a smile on my face. I would like to experience that feeling more often. What powers this time, Dr. Monty? My wife, she had a sweet tooth.
Fire fail!
Why do I suspect a reward will be sniper rifle or pistol? There's always sniper rifle or pistol for Nikolai. Sometimes, launcher. Shotgun will say good night to many hell pigs this day. Better off with garden rake. Trip mine serves many purposes. Besides being explosive, it's also good paperweight. Or hat. Rifle is very good for assaulting. I think I will call it assault rifle. Thank you. I find weapons with more bullets. Either that or... Time for Nikolai's Fist of Fury! As they say, the moment too soon. I went to theater as a child. Once. It was like entering another world.
The racing programming coincided with the flashing lights and loud noises of the fire alarm in the test facility. One moment. What is it?
You wanted to see me, Ludwig?
Sophia, yes. Do come in. Sit down, my dear. Have some tea.
Is everything all right?
No. Everything's fine. Drink your tea. I heard a nefarious rumor earlier regarding the field test with Subject 26. Are you feeling all right?
Of course.
Just strange, this rumor. May I see your arm?
What? No. Why do you need to see my arm?
Relax, Sophia. I would never hurt you. You know that, right?
Of course, but...
And you know I can't.
Thank you.
Dr. Ludwig Maxis, beginning preliminary trials for the Strategic Operations Planning Heuristic Intelligence Analyzer.
Attempting interdimensional transfusion. Failure. Assistance required. Maxis!
Once again. Plan is working. Assuming that was plan. For this, Nikolai.
Signal identified. I must go to him. I require your assistance.
German woman machine is very selfish. Does she not see how universe is collapsing?
Look, I know everything's gone to hell in a handbasket, but I'm really glad to see Maxis has got himself a bird now. I know she's a little bit drooly, but I can fix her. I can fix everything. It'll be fine. Sophia and Maxis are really smart. They can be a good influence on the kids.
What is this thing? This is gonna sound crazy. This is fucking alive.
Oh, the stories I could tell you about this book. The lengths I went to obtain it. The Chronorium is probably the best book I've ever read. Honestly, I couldn't put it down.
I love all the movie theaters. Not many of them left. It's a crying shame.
Step out from the shadows, Hansa Soldat.
Thank you.
certain flair for the theatrical.
Boots, be careful, Nikolai. You nearly dropped it. Easy to keep grip on. Very slippy.
like each other.
Let the chaos wash over you.
Maybe my parasite can enlighten you?
If you've been paying attention, or even if you haven't, it should be abundantly clear that things are seriously out of whack. Business as usual, I suppose. Anyway, I'm having a bit of a heated debate with the old Shadow Man and his apothecary pals, and it's made very hard to keep this reality stable. I mean, honestly, look at it. It's practically held together with tape and bits of string.
anti-bomb, but it makes very good use of his tentacles.
Double points!
What is worse that could happen? I could choke and die. What is wrong with me today? Will not change! Look, but no touch!
There's a lot riding on this. I hope I've remembered to cross the I's and dot the T's.
The children in the house, they are us. Are we to believe that they are vessels for our eternal soul?
Yeah, Nikolai. That is exactly what they are. Vessels for our eternal souls. He's going to bring it up. No. He can't not. After all this is over, I think I'm going to become a pacifist. Probably not. But me included. They all believe. It would make me really sad to think that they didn't. Monty's come as a bit of a surprise. He's not at all like I pictured him. He's going to bring it up. I know he will. He can't not have noticed.
Nikolai, find some bullets, or steal some if absolutely necessary. Thank you.